Circovac has a proven cross protection against all important strains in the field. In practice, we have proven it for more than 10 years, and also in a very big trial in England, proven to be cross protective against the PCV2A strains, B strains, and also the relatively new PCV2D strain.
We do believe that providing a solution with this kind of formulation based on the whole virus is a way to deliver to the customers wide protection against existing viruses. And this is very critical for us because it offers what we call the wildlife piglet protection. Because PCV2 is, first of all, a disease of piglets. So this is critical to provide long-lasting protection of the piglets. And this is our first target.
Okay, for Circovac, we saw that all these subclinical problems, they changed a lot. We saw that the mortality was lower, better. The feed conversion, the growth, and the uniformity of the pigs was also better. In the trial, we also saw that the carcass were better, so we had better carcasses which will follow that it was paid better. And then you see that you have a better uniformity and really lower antibiotic use because you have less problems with secondary diseases. We had some relevant and good results on return on investment with this vaccination in the protocols.